Five, four, three, two, one.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for the moment of silence.
Stop! Don't sit down yet!
Dress code check!
Good morning, BCHS, and welcome back to the Bears Den News. I'm Jake Brown, and today is September 22nd, 2020. Tomorrow is picture day at BCHS, so remember to dress nicely. Also, remember that the deadline to order a senior tribute page in the yearbook is coming up soon on October 2nd. BCHS Spirit Cheerleaders are selling Hog and Bones Boston Butts. Get your ticket today for $25 and use it any time between now and January 15th, 2021. You can contact Ms. Hodges or ask a Spirit Cheerleader. Thanks for your support. Order your homecoming shirt today at lunch. T-shirts are just $15 and the theme is Peace Out 2020. Homecoming is October 2nd against Clinch County. The deadline to join FCCLA has been extended to September 30th. To join, see Ms. Amy Day in room 249 and dues are $15.
I'm Olivia Colley and here's the rest of the news. Members of FBLA make plans now to attend the meeting on Wednesday, September 30th, after school in Ms. Whitaker's room. September is Childhood Cancer Awareness Month, so please continue to help FBLA spread cheer to those children and teens undergoing chemotherapy treatments by building chemo care packages. They are accepting donations during the entire month of September. Drop off items to Ms. Whitaker in room 348. All items will be donated to Maddie's Mission. It's another bake sale day during all three lunches. HOSA does this every Tuesday and Thursday during lunch. All items will be $1 and all September proceeds will go to assist PCHS senior Laney Alex Williamson. Now, here's a look at sports.
I'm Taylor Duncan. If students are interested in purchasing a letterman jacket, they can pick up a form at the student worker window in the front office. A representative will be here on October 16th for fittings. Bears football has an open this Friday, so there will be no ticket sales during lunch this week. The next game is homecoming, October 2nd against Clinch County. The Lady Bears are in home stretch of region schedule, and tonight they will take on Brantley County here in Bearville this afternoon. JV plays at 4 p.m. and varsity at 6 p.m. We'll have a flatbed trailer in center field. This is a huge game versus our region rivals. And remember, if you can't make it to the game, you can watch it on the NFHS network. Now, here's weather.
I'm McKinney Everett with today's forecast. We will have a high of 76 and a low of 57 with a 10% chance of rain. Happy birthday to Nathaniel Brody and Jalon Rim. Hope you both have a great day.
I'm Davis Bird, and here's what's cooking today in the Bear Cafe. Spaghetti with meat sauce and garlic breadstick, green beans, side salad with homemade ranch, PB&J Uncrustable, Smart Mouth Pizza, and grab-and-go salad. Here's today's thought of the day. The road to success is through commitment, Will Smith. The PBIS word for this month is commitment. Keep demonstrating your ability to be responsible, respectful, and safe. Thanks and go Bears!